Home Minister Amit Shah will begin his two-day visit to Rajasthan today ahead of the phase one of the 2024 general election. During his two-day visits, Shah will hold core committee meetings of seven Lok Sabha constituencies, including Jaipur, Dholpur, Nagaur, Dausa, Churu, Junjunu and Karoli. Home Minister Shah will also hold a roadshow and a public meeting. For latest news, download the WION app and subscribe to our YouTube channel.